sticks and Japanese versus Byzantines. Oh shit. Where am I positioned?
Probably behind one of us. It's like, I don't like where this is going.
Come on, come on. Hey?
Do you like it?
Det är bra, hallå?
Lång historia kort. Min fönster ute på bilen blev krossad i måndags natt.
Aj!
Ja, och jag bor i Strängnäs och har en carport liksom som uppe. Så att, då har jag satt för kartong och fått en tid på... Det var tisdags natt den blev krossad. Inget liksom stulet eller något sånt, utan det var bara en krossad fönster ute. Jag tänkte, det är väl en ung jävla liksom. Så ringer försäkringsbolaget, fixar det. Och tänker, det är lugnt. Och sen så... det är glas överallt i bilen liksom, så det går ju liksom inte att gå in i bilen knappt. Och så ringer de polisen.
Ish.
Thank you.
I think you guys gonna win despite the sibs.
Okay.
Yeah, fuck orange.
Go for. no bomber cannon, huh?
Nope.
Oh yeah, I just realized.
Oh yeah, we have no bombers.
These elephants are mine!
Have more elephants than me, though.
That's right, run your ellies away. They're still mine. At one point, I had like 7 or 8 groups of monks.
So impossible to play with someone who just is there and they're not there, and it's like so expensive.
Yeah. Shit is lagging.
Like, if he had just been here with the fucking elephants when I had onagers. they're right there, just come in time. Oh, fucking...
Yeah, you're right.
Where do you want me? Where do you want
them? In my base. You have them at the right spot. Just spam.
Okay.
Eagles and go this path with them.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh my. My brain can't take this.
Good eye. Hit the Onager or the Trebs too.
I am.
Move.
Kinda split in a few places. Get those? Thanks.
Hold the line! Hold the line!
Fuck, these light is just destroying the nerves.
Hey, you got bonus damage against me. I don't. Imagine if I had a Persian on my team. This would be so easy.
Imagine if we weren't Aztec, Mikey, Japanese, and Chinese.
I guess that's what's make this game fun.
Bullshit.
So true, though. Are you fucking shitting with me?
Yeah.
I
Yes, yes, yes.
Trying to.
No. Forward, villagers. Yes, yes, I'm gay. I'll get it.
Alright.
Okay, he's defensive. Away from the castles, right?
Damn! He's playing NFL. He's blocking. This fucker. Got it. I didn't realize I have more.
Yeah, yeah.
Cards are deaded. The way I say it. And look, wide open.
Yeah. I got you.
Thank you. Oh! These sieves.
Right, that turned out to be pretty decent.
Yeah.
Fuck.
Fucking bullshit. I mean, Hassi's scorpion shit against me, impressive as fuck, but how the hell do the Persian and the Byzantine
how do they lose to that?
Fail to just win the game?
Because Persians need a lot of sling. A lot of sling. Your Persian player got none. Absolutely no sling. He's the one that slung 4,300 resources. He got no sling. So Higi, and judging by the food collected, he wasn't farming as much as he should have. Persians always rely on a sling versus a decent
That's
group of players.
True.
So
we just, none of us believed in him.
Damn.
How much wood did you guys have left? A lot of